Well, I'm on the way back to the rocks where I was yesterday. I missed the tide a little teeny bit, but it should be okay on the bay if the weather don't get me. I just got a report from Denny. He went to the land and nodded this morning, said it was bleak. I'll show you what, well, you'll get to see a picture of what he found. Some change, but nothing of any consequence. Said he saw two or three people about the same results. Some of the guys did okay last night. Didn't hear anything from the guru, so I don't know what he's doing. Stand by as I head that way. And some gas at Wawa. 337. Ain't bad. 337 ain't. I like 337. Here we go. Stand by. Let's see what's on the other side here. Oh, I don't like it. It's rough. Might be too rough. There goes the neighborhood. Stand by, we'll try. Well, right now, it's not too bad. It's not quite knee deep. We'll see how it goes for a while. First target right here. I don't know what it's gonna be. 11:41. Might be a dime. I think we got it. Yeah, we got it. 10 bigger cent. Somewhere in there, it's 10 bigger cent. Look at that. Stand by. Got a strong 10:28. 13:29. Not on the first. Got it on the second. Still plenty of rocks here. All along this edge right here. Stand by, we got to investigate this. It's 0524. 0524. It's still there too. There's a big rock underneath here. I can't get around it. Gotta move around his side a little bit. Now we got it. Thank you. progress here. The target hit was a big rock on top of it. Stand by. All right, sounds like we might have it. I got a 0304. 0304. I don't know what the hell that is. But I got it, whatever it is. I don't see any 0304s or anything else for that matter. See some glass and some rocks. Stand by. Well, I'm still here. Picking up some stuff, but still nothing exciting. Stand by. Maybe things will improve. Too. Come out of there, you taquito. Sound like it's two targets in there now. Get two different readings, two different sounds. We might have one of them. If there are, in fact, two. Oh, wonderful. Stand by a minute. Got the 09 number out as a piece of aluminum pipe. But now we got a solid 12-12 in the hole. Bye. at 11:04 here.
I don't see nothing, looks like 11:04. I see a big piece of iron. Might have been connected to this piece of iron. Still in a hole. I wasn't paying any attention. Stand by. See what we got this time. I see it looks like a big old pull tab. Encrusted. Fresh drop. Not a fresh drop. We got some kind of 07 number here. .909 .1107. I don't know what the hell this is. Might have it though. Here's anything. Looks like a nice bottle cap to me. Fine bottle cap. That's right. Not a fresh drop either. Stand by. This camera don't want to cut off all the time. Sometimes that's the reason the guy's. Remember that big rock from yesterday, right? Well, I found two watchets this morning. You saw the big one, but you didn't see the little one. Let's crack them open while we're here. That's the little one. I didn't show you that one. Something hooked in here. Be anything in the little one. This is some kind of steel frame. It broke in half when I was beating on it. I'm going the hell out of here. I'm going home. Get too damn rough. Can't work nowhere. See you later. Stand by.
I guess the gray matter was the best of it. See you tomorrow.